welcome to the 182nd weekly Shoolini TV News Bulletin brought to you by the School of Journalism and New Media. Here we get you updated with the latest news from the campus. I'm Charumathi, and before we get started, let's have a look at the headlines.
Grand Diwali celebrations ignites joy and unity in the campus. Shoolini University climbs to India's number one position in research citations. Countdown to 2023 Golden Rudraksha Award begins. HR Luminaries to launch Shoolini chapter in the campus.
And now the news in detail. Shoolini University's enthralling Diwali Gala united hearts and celebrated traditions. Bhavna will let you know more about this.
Faculty members, students and staff members of Shoolini University enthusiastically participated in Diwali celebrations, turning the campus into a center of festive joy.
The event was attended by Chancellor Professor P.K. Khosla, Mrs. Saroj Khosla, Pro-Chancellor Mr. Vishal Anand and Vice-Chancellor Professor Atul Khosla, who lit traditional diyas to set the festive tone. Faculty members and students turned out in colourful traditional dresses and winners were given prizes.
Various singing and dance activities, Rangoli competition along with food stalls added to the festive atmosphere. This happened before most of the students left for their homes to celebrate Diwali with their families.
A fashion show featured faculty and student dressed in ethnic attire, captivating the audience with a vibrant display was also organized. Assistant Professor Mr. Pankaj Chauhan and Assistant Professor Kritika Rana emerged as winners of the Diwali fashion show. The event drew an overwhelming turnout with hundreds of students and faculty joining in the celebration, showcasing the unity and festive spirit within the university community. Later, in a message, the Vice Chancellor expressed his heartfelt gratitude to all faculty, staff and students for the dedication, passion and expertise that has been instrumental in our journey to this remarkable position. It is the combined efforts of each of you that have contributed to this unparalleled success. As we revel in the joy of Diwali, let's also pause to celebrate this collective achievement and use it as an inspiration to continue our pursuit of academic excellence, he added.
The team behind this event was from the Dean Students Welfare Office, who put together such an engaging event. The team also organized celebrations with those who could not go home. Here's a glimpse.
आना मैंने सुना तू घर जा रही है क्या प्लान है तेरा दिवाली पे
मैं तो घर जाऊंगी घर वालों से मिलूंगी शॉपिंग करूंगी और दोस्तों के साथ प्लान बनाना है लाइक बहुत कुछ करना है
आना यार मैंने तो घर जाने का दिवाली पे चलो उसके लिए कुछ करते हैं अरे बिनी भाई यार आप चिंता मत करो हम आपके लिए दिवाली यहीं ले आएंगे आओ पार्टी एंजॉय करते हैं
शूलिनी यूनिवर्सिटी में क्या बोर हो रहे हो तुम ऐसे
हे शुभारंभ हो शुभारंभ मंगल बेला आई सपनों की डहरी पे दिल की बाजी रे शहनाई 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 ख्वाबों के बीज कच्ची जमीन पे हमको बोना है आशा के मोती सांसों की माला हमें पिरोना है अपना बोझ मिल के साथ ही हमको ढोना है शहनाई शहनाई शहनाई
रास रची लो साज सजी लो शुभ घड़ी जे आवे आचा आचा टम टमाता शमड़ाओ जे लावे ओ लावे
Thank you, Bhavna. That was indeed awesome. Now moving ahead, we have a report from Janvi on Shoolini University's excellent rankings in QS 2024.
Shoolini University of Biotechnology and Management Sciences has been declared India's number one private university and Asia's number fifth university in citation per paper by QS World Ranking 2024.
The university has also emerged as India's most rankably improved institution, capitulating an impressive 38th place to secure the 213th position in global rankings. Complimenting the researchers and faculty members, Vice-Chancellor Professor Atul Khosla said that the efforts in the research continue to blossom, demonstrating our deep commitment to the quality of research and innovation at Shoolini University. It has secured the sixth position in employer reputation among private universities in India and has also excelled in the terms of international faculty, ranking seventh in India.
Chancellor Professor P.K. Khosla and Pro-Chancellor Mr. Vishal Anand congratulated all the faculty and the staff and said the rankings are the testaments of the hard work of the faculty members and the students.
Thank you, Janvi. Shoolini University is gearing up for 2023 Golden Rudraksha Awards. Aditya will let you know more about this.
Shoolini University's Golden Rudraksha Awards for 2023 are just around the corner. The final awards would be declared on 22nd November.
Names of the five finalists in three categories have already been announced. The final phase of voting will happen on 21 November. The winners would be judged in leadership, teaching, excellence and exceptional staff contributions. The winners are presented a garland made out of Rudrakshas collected by a Rudraksha tree which was planted by former President APJ Abdul Kalam when he had visited the university for its first convocation.
Rudraksha awards are given every year in the three categories of leadership, faculty and staff. The awards are based on a secret voting by faculty and staff members.
Thank you, Aditya. That's exciting. The university is set to launch its National HR Directorate chapter with industry leaders. Arisha will let you know in details.
The Shoolini chapter of National Human Resources Directorate will be launched on Saturday. The event will feature a compelling panel discussion comprising distinguished luminaries from the HR fraternity.
The primary focus of the session is to illuminate the prevailing trends, evolving talent landscapes, and the essential skills crucial within the domain of HR. Through the collective insights and experiences of these esteemed panelists, the aim is to shed light on the dynamic shifts, emerging requirements, and innovative approaches within the HR sector.
The event will take place in the APJ Hall with some eminent speaker like Mr. Prem Singh, currently the president of Group HR New Delhi, Professor Atul Khosla, VC of Shoolini University, and Mr. Dhananjay Singh, Director General of NHRD.
Thank you, Arisha. This week, the campus was lightened up with festivals, success stories, and great opportunities. Now, before we conclude, we shall share with you the upcoming radio shows on Radio Shoolini, exclusively available on My Shoolini app.
Hi, hello, namaste. Hope you are doing well. I'm RJ Mustan and will brief you about the upcoming shows that you can enjoy on Radio Shoolini. Badhai Ho, Viral Hua Hai by RJ Rahul. Meri Kalam Se by RJ Swarnim. Dhanhit Mein Jari by RJ Ria. The Hidden Truth by RJ Adarsh. Audio Bharman by RJ Ellis. So don't forget to tune in Radio Shoolini Awaaz Vaadiyo Ki.
That's all for the week. Thanks for watching. We shall bring you the next edition next Friday. Till then, take care, stay safe, and don't forget to hit the like, share, and subscribe button before you head out. Also, do comment if you want us to add something new to our bulletin. Namaskar.